You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful.
Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
Please promise you'll take me again, James.
This town, there's something wrong with it.
Mary? No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and... clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I?
Is it dangerous? I'm looking for someone. Eddie, be careful.
James, I... You be careful, too.
Anyway! What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there.
Killing a person ain't no big deal.
Didn't you say she died?
Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her?
Lost?
Don't you want to touch me?
I... don't know.
Come and get me. I can't do anything through these bars.
Oh, it's you.
I was friends with Mary. We met at the hospital. It was last year.
Liar!
Ow!
We'll be right back.
didn't you try to save me? I've never been so scared in my whole life! What's about you?
To sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take.